May Cullect.
So far, he's 6 from 6.
Outstanding. Down towards the line, U May Cullect wins it by, yes, maybe 8.
They talk the talk, the Southerners. Now you know why. U May Cullect. Wow!
And just gently hits the accelerator button, and the gap is immediately 5 lengths. This is a freak, this horse. And the gap is 4 lengths immediately. Paddy Proudfoot comes after it, but U May Cullect down towards the line. U May Cullect goes for home, off and gone. But it's probably going to be by 6 lengths as well. U May Cullect bolts in.
The star of Southland heads to Canterbury in search of an uncut gem. Question is, will he collect his 7th win on the bounce? U May well collect if he does. Tune in Friday night, Addington, Trackside 1.